confused here. Definitely not something that you see. Yeah.
That might be a weird question. Are you filming that ball of light?
Yes.
What is that?
I don't know.
I've been trying to figure it out.
You know, I'll tell you something. Hold on. I'll tell you something that I saw recently. Actually, I got a picture of. I guess it's kind of hard to.
Are you zoomed in on it?
As much as this will.
It's not a helicopter.
Here, come closer to, so people can hear.
Yeah, I don't understand what that is.
Yeah, it's very.
It's definitely not a plane. It's not a helicopter.
Yeah. No,
that's funny that you were filming it, because we were watching it from a really...
Well, you know what? I've seen things before, so I look for things, and you'll be shocked. Once I'm done here, I'll tell you what I saw about a month ago, or took a picture of.
You should film it.
And if you've got an email address, I'll send a picture of this...
Did you just happen to be here today and you saw
I come all the time. I mean, I live right up above there, so I bring my camera all the time, so. But this is, it's either somebody flying a lit up, you know, remote control craft, or it's a UFO, right?
Yeah, see? Look at that.
Yeah, it's definitely not a helicopter. It's nothing like that. Actually, let me go wide so they can see. There's a helicopter.
Oh, it's
all right. So I'll tell you.
Right when the helicopter went by, then it landed.
Okay, I'm gonna turn this thing off.